Graphic design applications can be quite resource-intensive, which means you'll need a powerful laptop capable of handling whatever task you throw at it. The speedier the laptop, the more efficient your workflow will be. Given the abundance of excellent laptops available, we've compiled a list of the 5 best laptops for graphic design to aid in your decision-making by cutting through the jargon and providing straightforward purchasing advice for a variety of budgets. But before we jump into it, make sure you click that subscribe button to stand a chance of winning iPhone 13 Pro in our upcoming 5,000 subscribers draw. And for more information and updated pricing on the products mentioned, be sure to check the links in the description below. Okay, let's dive in. Starting the list at number 5 is Gigabyte Aero 17HD RXD, a powerful laptop for graphic design. The Gigabyte Aero 17HD RXD is an outstanding laptop for graphic design due to its cutting-edge components, which include a 10th generation Intel processor and the very fast NVIDIA RTX 3070 laptop graphics card. This is one of the world's best mobile GPUs, which means the Gigabyte Aero 17HD RXD can easily handle graphic design tasks and apps. However, its most impressive feature for graphic designers has to be the magnificent 4K 17.3-inch screen, which supports 100% of the Adobe RGB color gamut, critical for anyone who wants color accuracy in their work, and has also been Pantone calibrated. It truly is stunning, and it boasts a resolution significantly greater than that of even the formidable MacBook Pro 16-inch. Additionally, it feels solid and well-built and is packed with connections, letting you to connect all of your essential devices without the use of an adapter. However, it is pricey, and graphic artists on a budget may wish to consider other options in this list. The pros are: brilliant display, powerful graphics card, great design. And the cons are: expensive, USB ports are not the fastest. Overall, the Gigabyte Aero 17HD RXD is an exceptionally capable and powerful creative laptop equipped with cutting-edge NVIDIA RTX 3000 GPUs, strong Intel processors, and one of the greatest displays available today. Although it is pricey, if you have the cash, this is an excellent laptop for creatives. At number 4 is Dell XPS 15, 2021 edition, the best Dell laptop for creative pros. The Dell XPS 15 is a popular choice for those in need of extra finesse, and this laptop is no different, with the addition of 11th generation Intel processors and the latest graphics card options. This is the ideal laptop for people who need to run demanding apps and want to personalize a device to their own specifications. You may choose between an OLED Infinity Edge display with deep blacks and vibrant colors, 11th generation Intel processors, and the latest NVIDIA RTX 3050 or 3050 Ti graphics cards, though integrated Intel UHD graphics card is also available for those on a budget. While this is not a gaming laptop, the NVIDIA RTX graphics card is powerful enough to handle a handful of less demanding titles, allowing you to play a round or two of Fortnite during your lunch break. The pros are: remarkably powerful performance, stunning 3.5K OLED display, 3 Thunderbolt 3 ports and SD card slot. And the cons are: poor battery life, no USB-A ports. If you're looking for a laptop with a 15-inch screen, this is very hard to beat, especially given that it contains 3 Thunderbolt 4 connections and an integrated SD card reader, unlike some laptops that now require a separate adapter. While the lack of a normal USB-A connector may make connecting accessories such as a graphical drawing tablet more difficult, Bluetooth choices are available, and the Dell XPS 15 is well worth the effort. Making the list at number 3 is Microsoft Surface Laptop 4, best Windows laptop for graphic design. Apple may create wonderful laptops for graphic design, but its old rival Microsoft has released a brilliant computer in the form of the new Surface Laptop 4, which gives the MacBooks a run for their money. While Microsoft is more well known as a software firm, it has recently released some excellent laptops, amongst them this Surface Laptop 4 is a perfect laptop for graphic designers. Not only does it feature an exquisite thin and light design, but it also features an outstanding PixelSense touchscreen that brings your work to life. Additionally, it features a great keyboard, powerful specifications, including cutting-edge integrated graphics from Intel or AMD, depending on the configuration, and an exceptional battery life. The pros are great design, very good performance, long battery life and touchscreen. And the cons are no dedicated GPU option, lack of ports. Overall, the Surface Laptop 4 is an excellent thin and light laptop that can assist any digital creative with their daily tasks. The screen is breathtaking, the stylus is supported, and the keyboard is one of the nicest we've used. However, the absence of ports is a bummer. And our runner-up is the MacBook Pro 14-inch, 2021 edition, the best small-screen graphic design laptop. Apple introduced the MacBook Pro 14-inch, 2021 edition, in a brand new size, providing a significant increase in screen real estate over the previous 13-inch MacBook Pro. As with the 16-inch model, it features an incredible mini LED display with a peak brightness of 1600 nits and AP3 broad color gamut. It's also powered by Apple's new M1 Pro and M1 Max chips, just as the 16-inch model, which means it performs similarly to the larger laptop. Therefore, if you're looking for a really powerful laptop for graphic design, but also want something that's easily portable, the 14-inch model may be the best fit. The smaller size does not negate the new design aspects added to the 16-inch model, since it includes the same number of connectors as the 16-inch model, including an SD card slot, an HDMI port, and three Thunderbolt 4 connections. The pros are great performance, stunning screen, excellent battery life, good selection of ports. While the cons are, the screen may be a bit small for some. Overall, the MacBook Pro 14-inch is the best laptop creative professionals can buy right now. It's expensive, but the performance and build quality this laptop offers are currently unrivaled. And finally, our number one is MacBook Pro 16-inch, 2021 edition, the overall best laptop for graphic design. It should come as no surprise that our top recommendation for the best laptop for graphic designers is a MacBook Pro. Apple's MacBook Pros are extremely popular among creatives and graphic designers because of their superior build quality, design, and performance, and the all-new 16-inch MacBook Pro represents the apex of this. The MacBook Pro 16-inch, 2021 edition, replaces the Intel-powered model from 2019 and features Apple's powerful M1 Pro or M1 Max CPUs, which are capable of handling even the most difficult graphics design projects, as well as a gorgeous XDR mini LED display and massive battery life. Apple has also slightly raised the screen size and added a slew of connectors, including HDMI and a memory card reader, making this easily the best graphic design laptop available. However, it is quite huge, and if you're looking for something more portable, you may want to consider the 14-inch model previously reviewed. The pros are fantastic power available, class-leading display, huge battery life. While the cons are heavier than older model. Overall, the new MacBook Pro 16-inch is a technical marvel, packing an enormous amount of power into a relatively small body, albeit it is somewhat larger and heavier than the 14-inch, without providing any additional performance. However, it does offer the largest and finest screen on the market, as well as simply massive battery life. If you're considering purchasing the M1 Max chip, this could be the model to go with. And that's all for now. If you enjoyed this video, please go ahead and leave a like. If you're new to the channel and you like the video, consider subscribing. Be sure to check out the description for links to find the most up-to-date pricing and deals on all the products mentioned in this video. And now, you've been tech quadrangled. You're now better informed to buy it right the first time. See you in the next video. Cheers, have a good one.